Hey, what up, Z Clan and everybody else? Welcome to my Fallout 76 100% defined outfit video. And in today's video, we're gonna take a look at two outfits. The first one and the main one is the white hat. I'm only gonna tell you the exact name as soon as I log out from this mode. And this suit, I got it from the Atom Shop, believe like 2 weeks ago. Yeah, it's the scientist one. Plus those hat glasses are also scientist ones. That I bought it for 500 atoms, if I'm not mistaken. Now I got the hat from the event, the new event that we got, the Sheep Squatch, and the event is called, if I'm not mistaken, the Encryptid, something like that. I already covered how you can start the quest. In case if you don't know, just jump to one of the stations and read the poster. It will trigger a quest, which will lead you to this location here in Lewisburg, and you do the quest, and then you end up finding the boss over here, and from the boss you will be getting your outfits. Now, as I mentioned, that this outfit I got from that event. Now, the outfit's named, so I will be exactly 100%, sorry, it's late my time, almost midnight. It's called the White Wolf Fedora. Good. The Vault-Tec Lab, as you can see, it's the Atom one, and the Scientist Goggles are also the Atom one. I actually got this bandana, but the bandana doesn't look good. Or... I mean, it's sort of alright. What do you guys think? The bandana is good or not good? No bandana. Well, I think no bandana is way better. Check this out. So yeah, the suit looks dope, and I think I'll be using this suit for a while. Until I find another perfect set. So yeah, guys, I hope you found this video useful. So if you want to find more outfits, do make sure to do that event, because not only you get outfits over there, you also get a lot of different plans over there, and that is cool. So it's a fun event, although it is a hard one. So guys, you know the drill. If you enjoyed the show, don't forget to leave that like, subscribe for more Fallout 76 videos. If you did subscribe, welcome to Z Clan. If you want to help the channel grow, please do consider sharing this video somewhere on Facebook or Twitter, whichever comes, or maybe even save it to your favorite playlist on YouTube, right? Alright guys, so you have a good morning, day, and night, whatever you guys like it at, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye. Be fun. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Come on, Ryla. My man. There you go.